With a total so far of $1,200, our champion team are Colin Brown, Katie Hall, and Lance Wood. And their challengers today are Prue Kirk, Neil Wallace, and Olivia East. Yes, it's Keynotes. And now, here's the star of the show, Richard Wilkins.
Hi there, how you doing? Thank you for your company and welcome to Keynotes, the environmentally friendly music game show. We have two teams of players standing by ready to do battle. Let's meet them. First up, making their second appearance here on Keynotes, our reigning champions. First up, Colin.
Hi, I'm Colin, and this one's for you, Tina.
Hello, I'm Katie, and winning the trip to Vanuatu would make a perfect second honeymoon.
And I'm Lance, and I want to be heard by millions.
Good on you, Lance. Who is Tina? Very quickly there. Nice to have you back, champions. Let's meet our challengers. First up, Prue.
Hi, my name's Prue, and I would like to become a famous actress.
I'm Neil. I like summer, scuba diving, community radio, and my girlfriend.
And I'm Olivia. I've got a two-year-old daughter named Kylie and one on the way.
Nice to have you with us. Don't get too excited, Olivia. In Keynotes, we play three rounds for $300, $600 and $1,200. The team with the most cash at the end of round three wins the game and gets to win some great prizes, fingers crossed, from Chandler's.
Indulge in the ultimate shopping spree, choosing your own products from a huge range of famous name electrical equipment, from hi-fi and TV to white goods and accessories. You've got it all, so check it out at Chandler's.
Yes, indeedy do. It's exciting stuff. Can our champions hold on for another round of Keynotes? We'll see very shortly. Let's play Prue, Lance, let's play Keynotes. Welcome back, champ.
Thanks, Richard.
Nice to have you with us.
Yes.
You want to be a DJ?
Yes, I've just been invited to join a community radio, so I want my voice to be heard and give pleasure to the people who listen.
You have a very resonant tone, a very resonant timbre to your voice, mate. Good luck with that.
Thank you.
Sure you'll do well, Lance. So, Prue, how do you do?
I'm well, thank you, Richard.
Nice to have you with us. You want to be
thank
an
you.
Actress?
I do.
Like whom? Anyone in particular?
Meryl Streep. I think she's a wonderful actress.
Have you seen Death Becomes Her yet?
No, not yet. I'd love to, though.
Do you know how to spin your head around backwards?
No, I wish I could.
It's a funny movie. You should have a look at it sometime. Prue, we will get you to select the first keynote. We're going to give you numbers 1, 5 and 9 to get things started. Prue has selected keynote number 4, which shows us the words tears, eyes, songs. Now, one of those words fits into the line of the song we're just about to play for you. As soon as you know which word is right, or you think you know which word is right, lock in your answers. Good luck.
Turn on, turn on, turn on those sad songs.
Sad songs, great song from Elton John, one of his finest, dare I say. All right, challenges, yours is the first strike here. There are 4 keynotes there. Now, each square on the board represents a note in a song we know very, very well. If we were to play you all 9 notes, you'd instantly recognise the song. We're not going to do that. We'll play you those 4. Listen very, very carefully and follow the bouncing ball because that helps you get the rhythm of the song. If you correctly identify the song, you win yourselves $300. Good luck. Here are your 4 notes.
Once a Jolly Swagman.
Not Once a Jolly Swagman. Thought you were going to get it there for a moment. Katie, how are you?
Hello, Richard. I'm fine, thank you.
Now, what was I going to do? Oh, you want to go on a honeymoon, second honeymoon.
Second honeymoon. Well, I'm just a bit of a glutton for holidays, I think.
A bit of a glutton for honeymoons?
Yeah. Well,
honeymoon in Vanuatu.
I think that would be pretty special.
Have you seen the movie Honeymoon in Vegas, just while we're talking about movies?
No, I haven't.
That's another good movie you should have a look at. Good luck again tonight, Katie.
Thank you.
Neil, how are you? You're also
well,
in community radio.
Yep, same sort of thing as Lance.
It's a night for it. And you're a teacher.
Yes, yeah, teach music.
Teach music. Good on you, mate. Well, plenty of music on this here show. We're going to give Katie the chance to select a keynote.
Thank you.
Katie has gone for keynote number 8, which reveals the words red, white, blue.
And
there you go, lovely voice, lovely voice. Matt Taylor, Phil Manning, Chain, great old song. All right, champions, your chance to have a crack at the puzzle song. 5 keynotes, here they are.
I could have danced all night.
No, that's not the song, but the night is both young, so there you go. Let's have two new players, please. Welcome back, champion.
Thank you, Richard.
The man who took it away last time with a hard day's night. Nice to have you with us, chap. Olivia, you're expecting.
Yes.
How long to go?
18 weeks.
Don't get too excited, please. Although we haven't had a birth on the show before, have we? That'll be a first.
Yeah.
Good for the ratings, wouldn't it be, hey? Yana would do a special on the show. Hey, listen, nice to be with us, Olivia. We're going to give you a chance to gently select a number. Take it here. Olivia has selected keynote number 6. Keynote number 6 shows us Al Ahueta.
I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty. Betty, when you call me.
Call me Al. Yes, a little flosse is sneaking in there. Very like Colin. Al Ahueta, I love that. You can call me Al. Paul Simon. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 keynotes reveal their challenges. For $300 in round one, what's the title of this song?
When You Wish Upon a Star?
Not When You Wish Upon a Star. Let's have two new contestants, please. It's getting pretty easy. This one's not the hardest. Lance, I'll flip them around so that the logo is upright, as is our want. Keynote number 7 revealed. That'll give you a nice little home run there, whoever gets this one. Nice try, son.
When we can say goodnight, stay together.
Wouldn't it
be nice?
Wouldn't it be nice? You've got a big booming voice, haven't you? The old fellas, the Beach Boys there. Wouldn't it be nice? All right, champions, your chance to identify our first puzzle song for this round of keynotes. What is this song? Let's have two new players. Well, it's easy when you know what the answer is, I suppose. Didn't see, did you?
No.
Just as well. All right, Neil, there you go.
Thank you.
Okay, Neil has selected keynote number 3, which reveals Nest Sky Hand.
Una paloma blanca. I'm just a bird in the sky.
Has anyone ever told you you've got a lovely voice?
Thank you.
There you go. That's a great old shocker, wasn't it? From our Shockers Hall of Fame. Una paloma, paloma blanca, whatever the thing's called. Jonathan King. All right, champs, all but one keynote reveal for $300. What's the title of this song?
Somewhere My Love.
Somewhere My Love. Whoa, he's excited, isn't he, Doc? Lara's theme from the Dr. Zhivago movie. Give yourself a round of applause there, Colin. Fantastic. Remember, the team with the most cash at the end of round 3 wins the game and gets to play our bonus round. Don't you even think about going away, because we're coming right back with lots more.